everybody, this is Mama Scraps, and I got a package in the mail today, and this was my very first package that I've ever got from someone, and I got this from my friend on YouTube here that I met, and her name is Tracey, and Tracey, I will put Tracey's YouTube link in the description bar, because I don't know it right now. It's really late, it's late in the night and really tired, but I will put that down there because I can't remember exactly what it is and I don't want to get it wrong. But yeah, I got this great package and I was so excited, but I've already opened it because I couldn't wait and I really wasn't sure who it was from until I started opening. And I'm gonna take everything out now so you guys can see what I got, and I was just so thrilled and so floored by this very nice gesture for her to send me something in the mail. So I want to share this with you guys because I was really happy. And first of all, I gotta go here because this was like the best thing in the world. I was really wanting this cartridge and I just looked at it the day before, and then lo and behold, I get it in the mail as a surprise gift. So I was really thrilled to get this. This is the Forever Young cartridge, and I'm gonna have a really great time making some wonderful cards with this. I think it's just gonna be super, super fun. And my grandbaby, I'm sure she's gonna love to play making paper dolls. So that's gonna be really, really fun. And then I was, oh God, so grateful to get these. I've been looking for these since like way back up in the summer. So this was really wonderful to receive. I am so happy that I got these. So she got me these Imagine Tree by EK Success. They're little typewriter key stamps. And if you, well, back then everybody was doing a whole lot of shabby chic, and they make these really cute words that you can punch out with a circle punch. So I was thrilled to get these. Thank you. Then she just sent me a little note card and it says, "Hey Tina, just wanted to surprise you with a little something. I hope you enjoy. May you and yours have a very Merry Christmas and a blessed New Year." And it was love, Tracey. So thank you, Tracey, so much. I'm super amazed that someone could just go out of their way and just send you something just out of the blue for no reason at all. I'm really touched by that. I appreciate it. And then she made me some die cuts of the dress form in all different colors. And then here is some more die cuts from, I believe this is the Tim Holtz Movers and Shapers. I don't have any Tim Holtz die cuts, guys. And I think these must be die cuts from the cartridge. We're gonna look here. Yeah, it's a little purse, the shoes and everything. This is gonna be so much fun. Wow, these are the Tim Holtz number 8 tags, which, like I said, I don't have any of these dies, so every one of these are so wonderful to get. Thank you. I don't have a lot of Sizzix dies either, but... So she sent white, and she sent black, and she sent manila, and a craft color. And she has another die cut and chipboard of the ones that she did for me in the paper. And the little accessories to dress it up. That's gonna be really fun. Can't wait to get into that. And she made me a card. And that's the back of the card. And this is the front of the card. And it's got embossing. It says Merry Christmas, and it has this beautiful script writing on the back, and it's got some gold ribbon here. And by the way, guys, she makes these very, very wonderful cards. I think cards is her first nature of love, and then second, maybe scrapbooking. I'm not really sure, but I think that's the way it is. And then on here, it just says, be filled with wonder, be touched by peace, believe in the miracle. Hugs, Tracey. Thank you so much, Tracey. Thanks for the great gift of kindness. I don't even know how to say thank you in words that could know, let you know how you touched my heart. I really appreciate it, and thank you. Good night. Goodbye, everyone.